to give the Lee County School District sales tax money to maintain our schools. Now, one charter school company wants their share. The Southwest Charter Foundation is suing the Lee County School District to get their piece of the pie. The Lee County Schools maintains the charter schools don't have any right to it. Wake News reporter Asha Patel has more.
A battle over money, public schools versus charter schools. A 221-page complaint outlines that the Southwest Charter Foundation, SWCF, has had enough and is now suing the school board of Lee County. The Charter Foundation argues that Lee County repeatedly and continually refuses to fully share the surtax revenues with the charter schools operating in Lee County. In 2018, voters approved a half-cent sales tax to pay for new schools, renovations, and maintenance, technology, and security upgrades in public schools. Currently, there are 9 charter schools operating under SWCF in the county. Bonita Springs Charter School, Cape Coral Charter School, Collier Charter Academy, Gateway Charter High School, Gateway Charter School, Gateway Intermediate Charter School, Manatee Charter School, Lakewood Ranch Prep, 6 Mile Charter Academy. They want sales tax money to improve their building, too.
Asha Patel, Wink News.
Asha reached out to the Lee County School District to ask them about the lawsuit. A spokesperson told her, quote, "Thank you for the opportunity to respond, but it is inappropriate for us to comment on pending litigation." She also reached out to the Southwest Florida Charter Foundation, who's filing the lawsuit. They have not gotten back. We're staying on top of this story, though. We'll be sure to bring you any updates. And if you'd like to see how much of the sales tax is used on your child's school, we do have a link to the numbers on winknews.com.